next week to enjoy the full moon, and the dates have been announced for ATV Minnesota's annual convention. All that and more as we take you around the Northland trail by trail. We start in Duluth, where a summer-long biking event kicked off yesterday. The second annual Mountain Biking Summer Nights at Spirit Mountain Series had its first ride last night. There will be two more of these events on July 27th and August 31st. Rides are held at Spirit Mountain, and there is a group for everyone. For families, there is costume contests, live music, the mobile sauna, and so much more. Additionally, if your bike needs a tune-up, there is maintenance available on site. Again, there are two more of these events happening this summer, July 27th and August 31st. And next, we head to the Piedmont neighborhood of Duluth, where there's a night hike coming up on Monday. The Duluth Parks and Recreation Programming Team is hosting the July Full Moon Hike on July 3rd. The short hike will be in Piedmont Park on the Duluth Traverse. Advance registration is required and cost is only $5. Attendees will meet at the trailhead on Hutchinson Road at 8:30 p.m. and we'll have a link to sign up on our website. And we wrap up in Biwabik, where registration and event details are now available for ATV Minnesota's annual state convention. The ride and rally event will be held September 22nd through the 24th by the Quad Cities ATV Club and Ranger Snowmobile and ATV Club. The fun starts Friday with the President's Ride from Giants Ridge to the Iron Trail Motors Event Center. On Saturday, visitors will have a variety of guided rides to choose from, and Sunday will be the statewide board and membership meeting. Registration for this fall's event is available online, and we will have a link to do so on our website. And as always, if you or someone you know is part of a local trail club or alliance, send a report to trailbytrail@northernnewsnow.com, and it might be featured as we take you around the Northland trail by trail.